I'm Marat Galima from Volgograd, Russia, and I want to become part of the World Forum for Democracy for several reasons. Firstly, I have an idea how to fight fake news. The secret to stopping the rise of disinformation is a constant feedback with our friends and colleagues globally on social media. Secondly, as an international relations student, I want to articulate my concern on the ever-expanding data harvesting of certain corporations and governments around the world. At the end of the day, we have no way of holding them accountable, which allows them to keep on abusing our rights and freedoms. Finally, I wish to share my experience from a recent visit to NATO HQs in Brussels and from attendance of EU-US-Russia Relations Conference in Berlin, where I discussed the issues of European security. That's why I'm well suited to become part of the World Forum for Democracy.